You know there's no one else. I only want you. You gotta know that by now.
Listen, it's 180 days, Veronica. What's 180 days to us? Our story is epic.
I want what I can't have. I want to make you mine. I don't care what it takes.
What can I do to make it better?
I'm fearless with my heart. I'll take it any place. I don't care if
I keep thinking that things can't get worse.
I know.
I
want to
tell you things I never tell myself.
It's not like I loved her.
These secrets are like. Call me crazy, maybe I'm insanely out of my mind, but it'll never faze me. If I have to, I'm not afraid to save my heart for you. I'm a rebel, even if it's trouble, I'ma pull you out from the rubble. If I have to, I'm not afraid to save my heart for you. Tell me I'm wrong, turn around and run, still I'm gone. Save my heart for you.
Years. Confidence.
Life's ruined. Bloodshed.
I know you want me to, even if it's not now. I'm gonna wait it out.
You wanna find me?
Alrighty, Logan.
But don't you dare forget.
We'll just skip over the 2 minutes in heaven we had.
I know we both felt it. I wanna tell you things I never tell myself.
God, Veronica, and you really believe Lilly's murder was some sort of vast conspiracy?
I need your help, Veronica.
Thanks. I'm looking for my mother.
You from my life either, and I'm not saying I'm ready to dive back into anything, but after graduation let's make it a point to see each other, see where that takes us.
I want what I can't have. I'm gonna make you mine no matter what it takes.
Remember what you said about our relationship being epic.